I am standing outside the world's first McDonald's in an airplane. How cool is that? It is right behind me. I am going to give you guys a full tour of the world's first McDonald's in an airplane. It's so cool. I cannot wait to show you guys. There is a sign right outside the airplane that reads the world's coolest McDonald's. You can see it's chosen from 34,000 plus restaurants as the world's coolest McDonald's. And yeah, it's got everything. You take photos here and you hashtag the world's coolest McDonald's. This is so cool. And our very own New Zealand is the world's coolest McDonald's. It can't get any better than this. If you haven't already been here, or if you are planning to visit New Zealand, I definitely recommend you visit Taupo. You cannot miss this iconic plane right here in Taupo, New Zealand. We are going to take a closer look, so let's head down there. Just up those stairs is the world's first McDonald's in a plane. So come along with me and I will give you guys a glimpse. So here are the stairs that lead to the plane. This is the only access to the plane, so you have to climb up these stairs. Please be careful. Here I am heading into the plane. So here we are. As we enter the plane, this is how it looks inside. While you may miss out on a window seat on a real flight over here, chances are pretty high of yourselves getting a window seat. There is also some literature about the plane before you get to view the cockpit. So it is a full plane. There is even a cockpit where the pilot sits. And before you head into the cockpit, there's a lot of descriptions about this airplane, which is the Douglas DC-3. So here is the history and everything you need to know about the plane. And remember, this is a world's first. There's no other McDonald's in the world inside an airplane. Wow, look at the propellers. So you can only access this plane through the actual McDonald's restaurant, which faces Lake Taupo. If you do choose to dine inside the airplane, you definitely get a great view of Lake Taupo. Right now, I'm going to pan the camera around the airplane so you guys can see the full exterior. And by the way, there are constantly people taking photos by the plane, inside the plane. But New Zealand is home to the world's coolest McDonald's, so of course people are gonna be taking photos. I certainly enjoyed giving you all a tour of the world's coolest McDonald's. Remember, if you live in New Zealand or decide to visit New Zealand, then definitely come and check out the world's coolest McDonald's. It's one of a kind in the world. Up until my next video, take care and stay safe. Peace out.